The Paris prosecutor's office told Reuters that it looks like a case of false claims after a teacher said he was attacked by an Islamic State militant. An official said, quote, he is being interviewed with a view to establishing the reasons for this invented story. Earlier on Monday, other French officials said a teacher had reported that a hooded man claiming a link to the militant Islamist group had attacked him with a knife-like weapon as he prepared for classes in a school north of Paris.